Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel, or welcome to your channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button, just a little red button just below the video, that'd be most appreciated. And today we are starting our new Let's Play, which is Tomb Raider Underworld. Never played this game, so it's completely blind. I guess I'll go this way because we pointed it.
Hey, Lara. Find it yet?
Patience, Zip. I warned you that conveniently undiscovered islands would be scarce in the Mediterranean.
Are you sure this Eddington chap knows what he's talking about?
If he says Father was convinced the path to Avalon was here, I have no reason to doubt it.
Fair enough. But it's... well, we've been talking...
You've been talking, man.
Yeah, it's just... all right. Maybe Avalon is real, but... just because some bad woman tells you your mother didn't die after all. I mean, look, I don't want to seem heartless, but this idea of your mum living in some Celtic underworld, it's a little bit mental, isn't it?
I have no illusions that my mother is holding court in some mythical paradise, Alistair. I only want the truth, whatever it may be. I'll ring you later.
Thank you.
day. Right, where the hell am I going? So we need a key or some sort then, okay. Well, it has to be an entrance somehow. So there's the other side then. No, I'm That's what they are. Jesus Christ, actually scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. So I go up here. Wall climb. Give it on.
carvings are clearly similar to early Germanic design, but this is far older than the 5th century, yet, strangely enough, more sophisticated. Proto-Norse runes. Let's see. World of Mist. That would be Niflheim, the realm of the dead. Not Avalon exactly, but the Norse equivalent.
Okay, so we're looking for Avalon. Myself up though. So you can't jump that. Myself actually. Treasure. Well, I'm actually going to end it here now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button just below the video. Little red button, I'll be most appreciated. And yeah, I will see you all next time.